The Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka, knocked down by Nox.
Tegan Nox doing fantastic, just 2 days removed from eliminating Natalya at the Royal Rumble.
Into the corner, trying to take out Asuka here.
I thought maybe her waiting would, you know, flip things around for Asuka, but she hit that right on the money.
Kairi Sane misses wildly, Natalya with a snapmare. And now Natalya and Tegan trying to take out the tag team champions.
One band, one sound. Come on, you
guys. Tegan trying to make it to the corner, somehow make a tag to her partner, Natalya. Fingertips away. Kairi Sane, though, dragging Natalya off the apron. And now Asuka went for a German suplex roll through by Tegan Nox for the win, trying to steal one.
Headbutt to the sternum from Tegan Nox.
And then a running uppercut. Tegan trying to drag herself to the corner, makes a tag. Here comes Natalya.
Finally some relief.
And Natalya now unloading.
Big rights from Natalya.
Former women's champion with a snap suplex. And another one by Natalya. Picture perfect. The technical wizard. And look at Natalya bringing the fight to Asuka.
Natalya's been the champ before.
Oh, nice release, German. And that spinning discus clothesline. And maybe looking for the sharpshooter, Pat. Center of the ring, trying to step through.
Asuka fighting it.
Natalya trying to hook it, Kairi Sane. Trying to attack Natalya from behind and got sent out of the ring.
Tegan.
Well, Natalya was asking Tegan for a tag. Meanwhile, Tegan went after Kairi Sane instead.
And it backfired. Baseball slide by Natalya.
And now Asuka, nobody home. Natalya rolls her up for the win, kick out.
Wait a second.
Again, looking for a sharpshooter. A kick by Asuka. Tag made, Kairi Sane's legal.
Kairi Sane up to the top rope.
And Kairi with the insane elbow. Cover. Tag champs with the win.
Unstoppable.